Hello everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome to my merch store. Now I did a short 2-minute, 3-minute live stream on my merch store, but it was only webcam because YouTube hasn't developed a way to integrate your screen into basically a recording and an editing software together for gaming and recording your screen with your webcam and whatever. Anyway, so I'm logged out of my store, so you don't see any of my information. But literally, like, I have unisex long sleeves, posters, framed posters, mugs, pillows, phone cases. Now this is the 6. I was debating if I should take iPhone 6. I was debating if I should take this one off because I accidentally put it in. But whatever. We have socks. We have male tank tops or sleeveless, as people call them, unisex t-shirts, women's tank tops, unisex sweaters, pullover, two different type of pullover, one's just with no pocket in the hood, and this one has the pouch pocket. This one's the unisex zip up. We have backpacks, we have drawstring bags, we have iPhone cases for every phone or phone. We have cases for every phone, all the way up in to the Max for iPhone, and then the Samsung S9 Plus for Samsung. We have towels, we have one-piece bathing suits, we have bikinis, we have sports bras, we have all this stuff. Socks, yeah. And there's going to be more. Like I said, there's going to be stuff with Peter the Panda on it too. So, link down in the description. Now, I have it set to randomly go on sale at random times. So sometimes I would be losing profits on some of these, but because I only get about $10 from each product, or depends how much it is. Like this, some of these are a lot. So but when it goes on sale, I lose profits sometimes. But yeah, I have a female tank top here, so I did them separately. Like this is male. I should actually change that to say M or man or whatever. But the rest are all unisex clothes. Like even the socks are unisex. You just have to pick a size. And then same with the bags, the drawstring bags are unisex. All the phone cases are unisex. These are obviously for women. Well, I'm not going to judge if men wear them too, but yeah. Then I have the posters. The mugs, unfortunately, it comes only in the 11 ounce size. I can't add more mugs because they don't have more mugs on the site yet. Like, this is still a pretty new site. It's Streamlabs merch store, and then I can customize the merch that they already like the product that they already make to make put my own logos on it. So yeah, and then like these ones only came in black. And these only came in white, and so on and so forth. I couldn't, and this came only in one color too, so I couldn't choose. But with this one, you can have it in navy blue, green, red, or black. Same with some of these other ones, you couldn't really choose the colors, but what can you do? And with this, it's only the sports bra that comes with it. The shorts don't come with it. Same with like any models, they don't have good like sweatpants or anything, so the pants that they're wearing is just the pants that they're wearing, and what we're selling is the actual shirts or socks or whatever they're modeling. So right now, again, they add things every day, apparently. Like they're up to snuff, up to speed on all of the trends and stuff, so it all just depends on when it, or if they have an idea. I'm thinking of pop sockets for the back of your phones that would actually go on the case, so like where there's this gap here. Well, this one's not a good example, but so that you guys can have another little one. And I think that I don't know if they're how cheap those would be to make, but because this is a official merch, I hope you guys understand that the prices are set specifically. Like I got to choose between making nothing and making $10 for each product, I think it is. So so I can't really help what the prices are. Oh yeah, we have a towel. It's a full body towel, I think. Yeah. So yes, so I will definitely be getting some of the stuff from my background or whatever. I suggest you guys, because these cases, this one got obsolete, but these cases are actually really good, for example, and the clothes are good quality, and I've had these sweaters for about a year now, that this has actually been like trying to that I've been putting this off for. So I'm excited for this, the store, and so yeah, Lincoln's in the description. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications, and don't forget to also come back and view my videos. Bye bye. Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. Welcome to PC Minecraft video or game, whatever. And today we're playing Badlands Vanilla Badlands. And so take this and take this, and there's bonus chests on, and yeah, get wrecked. Okay, oops. Okay. Ouch. Okay, so now hey, this is a perfect place. There's even gold right here. Okay. So. Okay. So now. And a crafting table. Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna place down the crafting table. What kind of tool will we need? Or what do we need? Nothing right now. Okay. So want to get out the pick again and just go this way. And then there we go. And okay. Okay, E. And put this torch over here. And then I want to dig into here. See. Oh, can't go any further that way. Need to go around. Oh, dirt. Good. Okay, so I want to craft a furnace, and I want to, what do I also want to do? Pick until I can find iron.
crafted door. Even though it gives me 3. There you go. I don't even care which way it's pointing. Lock that off for now. Okay, so I should have enough for torches. Yeah. And then I'm going to do, since I physically can, and I don't care. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Scary noises. Okay. Okay. My problem is now I don't have a sword, and I'm not gonna cheat one in. Okay. Now. And then I'm gonna go down here. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. I think I'm near the surface here. That's freaking me out. Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh no 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 no. I regret my decision. Oh well, whatever. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I'm playing on the newest snapshot, so yeah. It's not an excuse, it's a fact. Now, let's make some bone meal. Okay, now that I'm safe in here, I'm gonna put down my chest. I wanted to do something as well while I'm doing this. Here, let's get rid of everything. Just everything dumped in the chest. There we go. And now let's go up to. Creative. Oh.
good to know that there's an abandoned mine shaft there. Let's go on the other side of this hill. Away from the abandoned mine shaft so I don't damage it. Okay, there's some new things, I'm guessing, in Minecraft snapshot. There's literally nothing new. Okay, that blows.
supposed to be right around where I spawned, isn't it?